space held such hope for humanity. A fresh start. A chance for old grievances to wither and die. Quantum gate networks let humanity push deeper and deeper into space. Countless planets were colonized. Governed by the Earth Empire, humanity entered a golden age of peace and prosperity. The pace quickened. A human brain was successfully joined with an artificial intelligence by Dr. Gustav Brackmann. The symbionts were born. Eventually, humanity's more base instincts took hold, and the thread began to unravel. The symbionts demanded independence. The Earth Empire's response was a secret loyalty program that pacified anyone with an AI implant. Dr. Brackmann fled with his closest symbionts and created the Cybran Nation. They would fight for their freedom. An alien race called the Seraphim was discovered by human colonists. The Seraphim introduced the settlers to something called the Way. But despite those peaceful overtures, the aliens were attacked by xenophobic soldiers. Soon, the Seraphim were no more. The Aeon Illuminate formed from the ashes. They would spread the Way and cleanse the galaxy of non-believers. The Earth Empire collapsed. The galaxy fell into darkness and chaos. From the ruins rose the United Earth Federation. An old idea made new. Unite the galaxy and restore order, no matter the cost. The technology of destruction surged ahead. The armored command unit made killing efficient. An army could be created anywhere, at any time. The infinite war has raged for 1,000 years. Billions of lives have been lost. But now the actors are assembled. The final act is about to begin. It is time for the infinite war to end.
Mr. President.
Our latest intel is pretty disturbing. How accurate is it?
Very. All hell is broken loose.
This couldn't be happening at a worse time.
With all due respect, sir, we're spread too thin. We're forced to defend hundreds of worlds while the Aeon and Cybrans can pick and choose where they attack. I recommend evacuating the outer planets and positioning our forces along a defensive perimeter.
That wasn't an option a year ago, and it's not an option now. We'll reclaim the systems lost to the Aeon and the Cybran, no matter the cost. What about Black Sun?
Barring any major setbacks, it will be operational within 5 weeks.
That weapon is the culmination of my presidency. I want you to personally oversee its final stages of development. Is that clear, General Clark?
Yes, sir. One final thing, Mr. President. A new group of commanders is coming online, and one of them is quite remarkable. He's scheduled to gate immediately.
Armored Command Unit final systems check complete. Prepare for pilot integration. Gate M7 is charged and ready, Lieutenant. Good hunting. Earthcom out.
Lieutenant, you are being assigned to Colonel Arnold for the duration of your probationary period. His word is law. Intel reports that two Cybran commanders gated to Capella over an hour ago. We presume they're attempting to inflame the symbiont population.
Why is our time being wasted with this op? The local forces there should be able to handle it.
Because of President Riley's insistence that we fight across multiple fronts, we had to pull troops away from Capella for other ops. As a result, the research facilities on Capella are only lightly defended. The Cybrans must not be allowed to compromise our work.
Are we there to secure Capella for good? Are we gonna let it fall to the Cybrans in a month?
You have your orders, Colonel. You gate at 11:30 hours. Dismissed.
Listen up, rookie. I know what they taught you at the Academy regarding Cybran tactics, but you need to forget all that crap. The Cybrans are no longer running from a stand-up fight, and they're not afraid to come at you with guns blazing. Your predecessor forgot that and paid the price. Start by building some power generators and mass extractors.
Schematics downloaded. Schematics downloaded.
Now then, build a land factory to take advantage of all that power and mass. Get it done.
Schematics downloaded.
Okay, now build a bunch of MA-12 Stryker medium tanks. Move them around, and get used to the controls. Good. Now take your tanks and destroy that Cybran radar. There's a couple of units defending it, but your tanks should make short work of them.
Operation area expanded. Unit schematics downloaded.
Nice work. Always build as quickly as possible. It'll save your backside if you gate into a hot LZ. Get some additional units online and destroy that airbase to the southwest. There's some Cybran bombers prowling around. So take a few mobile anti-air with you.
Operation area expanded. Sector under attack.
The more you oppress us, the stronger we become!
for that Cybran airbase to fall apart on its own? Let it go to your head. Make one mistake and the Cybrans will tear you apart. Blast, there's another Cybran commander. I'm gonna deal with him. The rest of this op is yours. I'm leaving you with some reinforcements. They're a few steps above your pay grade, but that doesn't mean you can't play with them.
That airbase was meaningless. The larger struggle remains.
Ignore his psychobabble.
Operation area expanded.
Your leaders are nothing more than liars. Do not believe their propaganda. Out my defensive line. I won't underestimate you again.
Schematics downloaded.
Here's your next assignment. You need to take out the Cybern Commander. I don't care how you do it, just as long as it gets done.
Operation area expanded.
Commander, can you read me? This is Assistant Research Director Thompson. The Cyberns are attacking us, and I don't know how much longer our defenses will hold. I'm patching you into our systems. You'll have access to our long-range radar. Commander, we have a light artillery installation available, but we don't have enough power to fire it. The Cybran has some Tech 2 power generators to the far west. If you can capture one of them, we can tap into your grid and fire the weapon.
I like it! Go capture one of those Tech 2 power generators.
The Cybran's base. All of their anti-air towers are positioned along their southern perimeter.
That's what we needed to hear. Round up some ground forces and destroy those anti-air towers, Rookie. Once they're down, bomb the Cybran's back to the Stone Age. You should also look at getting a second base off the ground. There's a lot of mass where the Cybran defensive line was positioned. Check it out.
How much Cybran blood is on your hands? Cybrans will never admit defeat!
I'm not hearing any Cybran ACUs cooking off, rookie.
Let's go.
We want to be free. Is that too much to ask?
Cybern Commander is still kicking. Fix that! Took him down. Maybe you are cut out for this.
We appreciate the assistance, Commander, but... Oh my god. The Cybrans took Dr. Sweeney. He's one of our top researchers in Kida Black's son!
Shut up, Thompson! You eggheads get back to what you were doing. We'll worry about Sweeney.
Sir, General Clark sends her congratulations for successfully completing your first mission.
While you were busy on Capella, the Aeon pushed out of the quarantine zone and attacked our positions on Luthien. Our forces there are holding their own, but they will fall unless they're reinforced. The strategic importance...